is a rib joint where the folks all meet.
Oh, when you say rib joint, that's my favorite sweet.
It's not so high class, but it can be beat.
Between 18th and 19th on Chestnut Street.
You'll hear piano played by Stacy Trent.
Oh, Stacy, that's my man. He's the biggest boogie-woogie jazz.
You ought to stop there if your pleasure bent.
Between 18th and 19th on Chestnut Street.
Come along some night.
That's what I will, that's what I will. When I'm feeling right, wear a cloud for a hat. Now tell me, do I have to have a reservation?
Yes, you do, if you want daybreak incubation. That's where the hoity-toity.
Well, that's for me.
Meet the Harper Lord.
Oh, tell me more about it.
The man that owns it is Sylvester Brown.
I know his girlfriend, Bessie, wears a rhinestone gown.
It's on the south side, on the edge of town.
Between 18th and 19th on Chestnut Street.
Tempo de bucket now.
There is a rib joint where the folks all meet. Meet every morning for to drink and for to eat.
Class, but it can't be beat.
Between 18th and 19th down on Chestnut Street.
Ah, there's that Stacy Trent.
That's that famous boogie-woogie jam, man.
You ought to stop there if your pleasure bent.
Between 18th and 19th down on Chestnut Street.
Come along some night if you're feeling right. Wear a cloud for a hat. I'll have to advise you now, you'll need a reservation to catch yourself some of that daybreak syncopation.
That's where the hoity-toity meet the Harper Lord.
My favorite people.
The man that owns it is Sylvester Brown.
His girlfriend Bessie wears a rhinestone gown. It's on the south side on the edge of town. Between 18th and 19th on Chestnut Street.
What's the phone number?
19.
Don't call, you come right on over.
Between 18th and 19th down on Chestnut Street.